40-year-old Milwaukee man's fighting for his life tonight after an argument leads to gunfire. All happened around 1:30 this afternoon near 99th and Appleton. The victim's in the hospital right now, and we're told the victim's in critical condition.